I hoped that they would never come. When I had to bid you farewell, you were always my strength, my guide. You taught me to go on no matter what. You taught me not to be afraid. And now I see that, like me, the Earth itself is unwilling to let you go. But the gods call you home. They eagerly await your arrival in Valhalla, as does my father. I wish I could be there at your reunion, secretly in Odin's glittering gold shielded hall, surrounded by all the gods. You are already a legend. The greatest shield maiden of all time. A hero to thousands of women. But to me, you will always be my mother. Who bore me. Who raised me. Who protected and fought for me. And I swear I will fight for you now. I could not protect you in life, but I can punish your murderer after it. Farewell. I have loved you more than I have loved any other. Farewell, Agatha. Farewell. I will avenge you.